University of Cincinnati is warning students and staff about the mumps. At least two cases have been confirmed. Both patients were confirmed within the last 2 weeks and attended the West Campus. Those who have received two doses of the MMR vaccine should be protected, but those who haven't should contact their doctor about being vaccinated. Those with mumps are quarantined for about 5 days. The virus is shared through coughing, sneezing, and touching surfaces without washing your hands.